This is the Anker Prime DL7400, Anker's latest plug-and-play 14-in-1 display link docking station that supports up to three displays, one 8K and two 4K. It supports up to 160 watts of charging power, and it even has a built-in screen to track power usage in real time and even to show the time. Setting this thing up is a breeze, and once it's on your desk, it instantly cleans up clutter while powering up all your gear. So let's take a closer look at this dock, see how it performs, and also compare it to Anker Prime TB5 dock that I reviewed a few months back. When the DL7400 arrives, in the box you're going to find the dock itself, some documentation, a cable for the host computer, and power cable. The DL7400 is very different than the Anker Prime TB5 dock that I reviewed a few months back. Both are 14-in-1 plug-and-play docking stations from the same Anker Prime lineup, however, they each have a different focus. The TB5 is for those who want additional ports, the fastest transfer speeds, and Thunderbolt daisy chaining. If your setup allows for it, the TB5 offers a ton of flexibility to expand it. The DL7400, on the other hand, is all about versatility, supporting multiple displays, and acting as a smart hub for your setup. For my space and for my workflow, the TB5 works better, but if you have multiple displays, the DL7400 is the clear choice. It's an easy way to dock your laptop to the big screen or big screens whenever you need to. Like Anker's recent laptop power bank, the DL7400 has a beautiful display up front that shows charging speeds, power usage, display resolutions, and much more at a glance. You can even set a clock as a screensaver if you want to. The control wheel on the side of the dock makes navigating around the menu system easy, and paired with Anker's Dock Manager app, you can even get more detailed insights, plus firmware updates and customization options. What makes the DL7400 dock stand out, though, is its multi-display support. Since I don't have a multi-display desk setup, I had to give this a try in a unique way with a 65-inch TV, a 4K projector, and my MacBook Pro. This actually works well enough to showcase just how powerful this dock truly is. Thanks to the DL7400 chip inside, this dock can run up to three external displays at once. You can have one 8K display via the display link port and two additional 4K displays via the HDMI ports. For video editors and creators like me, this makes the DL7400 an invaluable tool to have on your desk. Power delivery is just as strong thanks to its four USB-C ports. There's three on the front and one on the back, delivering a combined 160 watts of power. The rear port handles up to 140 watts for your laptop, while the front ports push up to 100 watts each for your phones, tablets, and other devices. Since every USB-C port supports both charging and data transfer, you don't have to guess where to plug things in. Performance of the dock is all around excellent thanks to its efficient cooling system, which keeps the dock cool even under heavy loads. In my testing, it stayed quiet enough that I barely even noticed it, which is perfect for working or recording in a quiet space. Overall, to no surprise, Anker has yet another hit on their hands with the DL7400. It's an excellent all-around dock, especially if you have a multi-display setup. It's gonna clean up your space big time. With 14 ports, triple display support, powerful charging, and a handy screen, it's going to be a big productivity boost for any setup. If you're debating between Anker Prime's TB5 and DL7400 dock, it really comes down to your setup. If you use multiple displays and you want to clean up your space, the DL7400 is the way to go. If you need additional ports for charging or for your peripherals, the TB5 is going to be best for you. Once you can determine that, then you can decide which one is best for you. Well, that's all I got, my friends. Thank you so much for watching. Now, I want to know, what do you think of the Anker Prime DL7400? Does it look like something that you would use in your setup? Drop a comment and let me know below. And if you enjoyed this video, you know the drill. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button for much more coming your way soon. Until the next one, I will catch you guys later. Peace!